This is Sheila Burke's old house. I'm not saying it's haunted. Oh crap, it's been empty for years. You can see it's quite vandalised as well. We used to stay here a lot when we were younger. It's gone into disrepair. This is one of the bedrooms. No windows at all left in it. Sheila's old house coat. This is obviously the main bit. And you go across. And this is the living space. And the door's moving. The vandals have been in, took the fireplace. This, I think, was another bedroom. Such a shame. Apparently when she passed, when Sheila passed, the family couldn't decide on who owned it. So it stayed empty for years, and then it was finally sold to a lady in Dublin who was going to make a two-story house out of it. She never did that, and it stayed empty ever since. Of course, the cuckoo clock used to hang up there. That room, for some reason, is locked. Don't know what's in there. Fond of the Bibles. Lots of religious stuff. You can't see in the corner, clothes are still in the cupboard. And she passed when I was about 12, which is obviously many, many years ago. Take a look on the outside, okay? It's another cow shed. This is the back of the land. She used to wean them cows. The distance there is where I milked my first cow. It's great times here.